Hey everybody, it is Friday. Welcome to Win or Fail Friday. Today I am making crispy smashed potatoes. And I will put the link to this website below. It is from caramelpotatoes.com. And if you follow me on Pinterest, you saw that I pinned this and I am so excited to try it. So let's get started. So they say to preheat the oven to 500 degrees, put your potatoes down, put 3/4 cup of water on them, and cover with foil. Bake in the hot oven for 30 minutes. So this is what it looks like. I added the water, got my potatoes, and I'm covering it with foil. So I took them out, they were on the bottom rack, so it's so dangerous to do this, so be very careful when you're doing this. And I took the aluminum foil off, and I drained the water, and now my pan is all black, so hopefully that comes off. Anyway, this is a really nice pan too. So now I'm letting them cool. I coated them in olive oil, and now I'm going to smash them. I'm going to smash them with a cup, the bottom of a cup. All right, so I smashed them, and they kind of broke apart, like way more than I thought, so I smushed them kind of together, so at least they're kind of in a pile. But it looks like the picture, somewhat, I think. So now you drizzle with olive oil on the top, and then you sprinkle with salt and pepper and thyme. I'm gonna skip the thyme, and I'm just gonna do salt and pepper. And then you put them back in the oven at 500 degrees for 25 to 35 minutes until they get really crispy. So we will see, they're almost done. All right, this is what they look like ready to go in. Here is the finished product. They are sizzling right now, so I'm gonna let them cool. The verdict is in. These are amazing. They're amazing. Oh my gosh, I think this is my favorite pin yet. Oh my gosh. Definitely try these. These are just, I can't even describe them. If I had cheese sauce to cover these in, they'd be even more amazing. But we are having, in case you're curious, we're having ham and peas with this meal, along with a fruit salad, so. That is what we're having with our smashed potatoes. So you better go put this on your list for next week because these are amazing.